Hello YouTube, it's Oliver from United Gaming, here playing Ski Region Simulator 2012. I've played this game before with one of my friends, and I just wanted to get like to the grips with the game, so, and there's only one map, and I've played single player, so, all I've done is play multiplayer. So far I like the game, but I haven't done as much as what I can probably do in this video. So, I've played some of the other games that they've made, but I don't know which one I prefer at the moment. So, start. So, I don't really need these things. Okay, I didn't know they start off with $299,987. All I know is that you need to do this. No. I might skip this part because this part may take a little while. If I don't end up skipping it, then enjoy your little work. To be honest, I'll probably do this. Oh, it didn't do anything. Oh, maybe it did. Anyway. First things first, what I need to really buy. Loud. I'll wait a second. One sec. Get out. The first thing that I really need to buy is one of them snowmobiles, I think it's called. I don't even know what it's called. Starting station, okay, no. Wait, do I need to buy it? No, it's what I first have opening was. I think it's down here. Can't remember. You can't go third person while you're running. Did I just hit? God, you can get cars as well. I wondered what the grid was for, but like, you must not be able to get cars in multiplayer. I wonder if it's the same as people, where people go through you. Oh, they stop. Oh, maybe not. The mountains don't look very appetizing. And there's a bridge. Appetizing? Why did I say appetizing? Isn't that what you'd say for food? I don't even know where I'm going. A solar panel on its roof. Oh, there it is. Wait, is it? Yeah, it is. I need to buy two vehicles. Ah, it's that one there. That thing that's literally in the window. And that snow kind of looks cool. Looks like something they use in the army. What is it? Well, these are vehicles that you can get. Piston bully. There it is. You can fetch your own purchase. Buy a second one nearby. Tools, no. Here we are. That and that. There we go. Hop into them. This is what I was talking about. Don't know what they're called. Let's just get them all connected. Because a lot of the missions had to do with rescuing people and delivering things, and why is that not connected? There we go. I'm going in that one, I'm going in that one. Just for now. Yeah, what do you need them right now? Oh yeah, that, so the grit needs to use for this road. Oh yeah, and that's the grit there. The grit's in there, it sort of looks like snow, so... Oh yeah, the other thing is, I think they made Farming Simulator, based on this game, so... When you groom the slopes, it looks exactly like you're ploughing a field. Or not ploughing, I can't remember what it is, I think it's ploughing actually. Yeah. It looks exactly like this, the same thing. Got a resemblance. Looks the same, just white. Anyway. Oh my god. Oh yeah, you can buy bones up here. Should I buy one? Okay, if someone's flat skis, let's just buy that. Okay, we'll be fair and we'll do low costing. Let's see if I get any profit. Wait, how about I speed up time? I just feel like it. If time is sped up by here. Yeah, it is. 2:40. I want to do a few missions, so. Every 2 minutes. Yeah, I'll waste them. Oh, God, that's really... It's so cool though, I'll like ski down. Oh, that's not really good, you know, stop. Well, it is, but yeah, it isn't as good as like, say, Farming Simulator. To be honest, I prefer Farming Simulator to this, but I'm not a massive fan of Simulator again. I don't even know why I'm going up there. I have a feeling the next mission's on it. Well, I'll show you around one more. Thank you. Well, this is where you take injured people that put themselves on like say the rocket slope, which are called the wayward mission. And there's helis which not fly, but I'm hoping there's a mod for it. Usually you can get mods, but I've seen a mod for you. You can buy this game for £6.99 on the Steam store. Don't know any other currencies, so check that yourself. But I'll put the link to the actual game on the video. Don't know if you want to buy it or not, but we'll see. Put your thoughts on the game in the comments if you do end up playing the game, and that would be. Oh my god. Yep, see what I said, accident. Why would you go this way? So we also just drive over the top. Even look around. Oh god. I'm surprised it didn't fall out. Oh. Oops. I hope you're enjoying yourself. You're getting a free lift. This is so difficult just to get in line. By the way, you're gonna get charged for this, you know. Once you get out of hospital, you're getting charged. You get a free jump as well. Oh god, you get quite a bit from here. Okay, and it's yellow. Is it yellow? I'm getting loads of money. Oh wait, no I'm not. It's going down and it's going up and it's going down. Okay, at night I make losses. Okay. Wait, is it going up or is it going down? I can't tell. It's going up and down. Oh, I'll buy a few things. Buy one of these. Childcare, drugstore. Drugstore? Oh yeah. Okay. We'll do normal. Go up, go up, go up. Oh wait, yeah, it's night. Wait, heli? Oh, there it is. Bye. Where are you going? Oh wait, you taking that guy that was down there? Oh, that skill! Oh! Fucking good. Fab. Where am I going? God, it's so hard to control this, especially with this mover. Why is this don't even fall off? Three. Actually, it's a really weird, like, ways to get places. No, it's just going straight on. Oh my god! Drop foot. Oh wow, logic of this game has just gone. Oh wow. To be honest, I'd like to try that IRL. I don't know if it'll work. No, just fell. Wait, I was going to the ramp point. Up to that bit. see my map. That's right. To be honest, I'm going to show you another very, very cool feature which I actually really like. See if I'm actually able to do it without buying. No, it's not that one. It's this one here. So this stairs to go up. How do you go in that? Maybe it's one that you're just not able to go. Are you going? Oh wow, I can't even go there. Oh, it's here. Oh, is it? Oh, okay. I'll just go to the, yes, I'm gonna just go. Yeah, just go. No. Oh, that looks fun. That massive hill, how can you not get up this? Yeah. Let's go do the mission. It's snowing. To be honest, I think the video has to come to an end because it is an okay game. And some things just doesn't really make sense, but still, I'd give the game a one. Still a few things than it affects, even though it's a pretty old game, came out in 2011 or something. But yeah, I'll put the link to buy it, if you want to know what that is, in the description. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and bye.